Hi guys, welcome to Lina's Flavor. Today you are going to see an Indian desert recipe, Kalakand. Kalakand is very popular Indian desert, but we generally prefer to buy from sweet mart nearby. But let me tell you, it's very easy and simple to prepare at home too. Also, mango season is going on. I thought to give a mango touch. Let's see mango Kalakand. Here are the ingredients: shredded paneer 1/2 cup, condensed milk 1/2 cup, mango pulp 1 cup. Here I have taken fresh Alfonso mango pulp, but if it's not available, you can buy it from the supermarkets ready-made mango pulp. Cardamom crushed. For garnishing, pistachio, almond, and 1 tablespoon of ghee. Here I have taken a non-stick pan and now I am going to add a mango pulp and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes on medium flame. Mango pulp is cooked for 3 minutes. Now I am adding a shredded paneer. Mix it well. Now we'll add condensed milk to it. Now you need to stir the mixture continuously for 10 to 15 minutes. After 15 minutes of cooking, the mixture has become thick and it has already started leaving the side of the pan. Now at this point, I'm going to add the cardamom crushed and also little bit of ghee just to give a rich flavor. Also, it's optional. And now give it a mix. Now the mixture is ready. Taken a container, grease with the ghee, and now I'm going to pour this mixture in it. Now you need to press gently. Now I'm going to add some pistachios and almonds and just press, give a gentle press from top. Now you have to keep this mixture under a room temperature for almost 30 to 35 minutes. As you can see, our mango Kalakand is ready. Let me serve it in a plate. Mango Kalakand is ready to be served. Looks tempting. Hope you enjoyed my video. Please do try my recipe and share your experiences. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my YouTube channel, Lina's Flavors. Bye-bye.